We have some ground ostrich from American Ostrich Farms, and Allie and I are going to be making zucchini enchiladas with the ostrich meat. So let's see how it is. It honestly tastes just like beef. It's actually really good.